Also today, one of the teenagers charged in the deadly East High shooting has dropped his request to stay in juvenile detention and out of the Polk County Jail. 17-year-old Manuel Buezos is charged with first-degree murder and two counts of attempted murder for the death of 15-year-old Jose Lopez. Now, he is one of the 10 teenagers charged in this shooting.